let's keep it blood raw. Like, the niggas at the top of the industry right now, everybody's trying to sound like them. Everybody, literally. Every single person that jumps into music, they're like, all right, how can I sound like this? This is a sound I want, you know what I'm saying? I came out literally trying to change that. And I felt like it was the most innovative thing I could have done for my generation. I'm not gonna say I'm some super, super mastermind, but as far as like music-wise, be alone. I know what that felt. I knew what that felt like, and I knew what it felt like being on the verge of wanting to end it all.
Good cop, bad cop routine?
Not exactly.